The question of how AI will impact development and developers is not a theoretical question anymore. The truth is, developers aren't going away. They are getting supercharged. They're becoming the architects of smart, connected businesses. We're giving you smarter tools so you can do more, more quickly. First, we're continuing to make SAP more open. Open to the developer tools your teams already use and love. Second, we are building the most context-rich agentic platform. Finally, we're really excited to announce the first foundation model built specifically for structured business data, SAP RPT1, or RPT1 for short.
For decades, data has been key to drive innovations. But with AI, data is more important than ever. But the reality is, data is often siloed and lacks required context. With SAP HANA Cloud and SAP Business Data Cloud, we provide the best foundation to address these challenges. We are using agents to make working with SAP HANA Cloud easier than ever before. In short, SAP HANA Cloud is the database AI was looking for. Our commitment is to give customers full flexibility and choice. That's why we are excited to announce a new partnership with Snowflake that brings Snowflake's fully managed data and AI capabilities to BDC. Now, for data teams who want to get further, we are introducing Data Product Studio. Ultimately, this gives the data and the teams the control to manage lifecycle changes, blend LOB data products, and even accelerate business warehouse modernization.
AI, as you know, is nothing without well-organized data. And on top of the Data Foundation sits, of course, AI Foundation. We're super excited to announce SAP RPT1. SAP RPT1 presents a new category of foundation models. Relational models, such as RPT1, predicts your business future. SAP RPT1 comes in three amazing model versions. RPT1 Small, that's optimized for super fast predictions. RPT1 Large, that's optimized for highest accuracy, but requires a bit more compute. And I'm so excited personally that we are also releasing an open source version of this with SAP RPT1 OSS for everyone to use and learn.
Via the powerful integration between SAP HANA Cloud and SAP's AI Foundation, we can benefit from the power of the SAP RPT1 to forecast the likelihood of sales inquiries to close. So from data integration to AI-powered predictions, SAP Business Data Cloud, SAP HANA Cloud, and Joule enable you to move faster, make smarter decisions, and lead your business into the next era of intelligent decision-making.
We're actually introducing AI for Europe, the very first of its kind. We are also super excited that we have strong infrastructure champions like Deutsche Telekom that are joining these efforts early next year. This way, we ensure AI happens entirely on European terms through highest standards of sovereignty, local data residency, data privacy, and of course, regulatory compliance. As you know, we have already shipped 20 agents across lines of businesses with 40 by end of this year. With more and more of these agents and skills coming in every day, every month, what we really need is to extend, build, and share all the agents in the enterprise.
Let's switch over to Joule Studio and SAP Build to extend the agent. Using Agent Builder, we can now extend ready-to-use Joule agents. Now we can add new tools. You can think of these as little helpers that make our agent even more powerful. We can also add pre and post reasoning skills to our agent. This grounds the agent in business context and ensures reliable outcomes and informed decision making.
Now there are two other ways to build deeply integrated custom agents. And the first is low-code agents, which you again can build with Agent Builder in Joule Studio. We are also introducing pro-code agents. Pro-code agents give you the freedom to build agents in any programming language of your choice.
I love that I can choose the tools that work best for me. Going forward, all agents exposed via an A2A server can be added to Joule.
Joule agents are fully compatible with the agent-to-agent protocol exposed through Joule's agent gateway. A2A really is the new API in the age of AI that exposes rich semantics describing what an agent can do so it can be discovered by other agents to then get actually worked on collaboratively. We empower this through a new powerful technique in Joule, which we call agentic orchestration. Agentic orchestration takes a complex task, whether from a human or another agent, breaks it down into individual steps, then works with the right agents and tools, reflect on it in a loop until the task has been solved.
I know that many of you use already agentic tools. We already provided extension packages to work with VS Code. So who of you uses Windsurf? Klein? Cursor? I see a few hands. Great, because you can now use all of them directly within SAP Build. You choose a tool and we meet you where you are. I'm excited to announce that we are publishing the fine-tuned ABAP LLMs with SAP ABAP 1 on AI Foundation in Q4 this year. SAP ABAP 1 has been trained with SAP's ABAP code and is specialized for ABAP AI use cases written in modern ABAP code.
So I'm just going to speak my intent to Joule. So Joule, I do need to find a simple way for managing these value contracts. And go. Perfect. And just look at this. Joule is creating a detailed end-to-end specification based on SAP Build's CAB, Fiori, Automation, and HANA, all in the context of our business. And it's all defined and aligned to our best practices and clean core principles. This is the power of intelligent applications. From this insight, to its intent, to action, from Signavio to Joule to Build, all in one flow.
We are supercharging our integration foundation with powerful new capabilities. You can create MCP servers for third-party integration, use anomaly detection to hear your processes, tap to conversational AI analytics with Joule, and auto-migrate integration and speed up development.
Joule really also turns natural language into be the API, an API that can not only be used by humans, but machines too. We've created an entire ecosystem of partners to make this a reality end to end. And we are building this together with our customers. This year's Nobel Prize in Physics actually went to the pioneers of quantum computing. And I could not be more excited to share with you today that SAP is taking huge leaps in that space as well. Let me be clear, SAP is not building a quantum computer, it mustn't make any sense. But what we do is what we can do best, to invent algorithms and business processes, now also in quantum computing. We believe quantum will join classical and AI compute in your stack, and we're embedding it into the processes and apps you already use, so it just shows up in the workflows of your enterprise. SAP got you covered, and you got your business covered now and in the future in quantum leaps.
Remember, as developers, you're not on the sidelines of this AI revolution. You are the revolution, and we are here to supercharge you for what's next.